we're going to go ahead and label our points x1 and y1, as well as x2 and y2. We are going to do 1 minus 9 over 5.2 minus 5.2. And this is going to equal negative 8 over 0, and since we are dividing by 0, we have an undefined slope. And an undefined slope means that we are going to have a vertical line. To illustrate this, we're going to graph our points. 5.2, 9. As well as 5.2, 1. And we are going to draw our line. And this shows us our vertical line with an undefined slope.